Hey, superstar, let me ask you a question. Imagine you're at an event, a big expo, right? Thousands and thousands of business owners in attendance. You got all of these booths with superstar influencers teaching you how to get results, right? The first booth, you've got Les Brown teaching you how to get hungry in your business, right? The next booth over, you've got Forbes Riley teaching you how she's done $2.5 billion in sales, right? The next booth over, you've got Tai Lopez teaching you how to become a social media superstar. Or maybe, hey, you want to start a nonprofit. You'll be able to learn from people that have done it before, like the founders of the Make-A-Wish Foundation. How about that? I want to talk to you guys a little bit about this concept that I've built. It's called the Network of Influence. I like to call it the 24/7 Expo. What it allows you to do is to really just get your business access to people who get massive results. That's the idea, right? So many times that we go in and do networking events and expos and we're trying to collaborate with people and they really talk a good game, right? They're really good at their salesmanship and their marketing and their pitch, but they, at the end of the day, they just can't deliver, right? How many times have that happened before? Oh man, it's happened to me a bunch of times. My name is Manny Lopez. I'm a paid consultant to over 1,000 brands worldwide. I've worked with some of the top industry leaders out there. I'm a sponge for knowledge. I surround myself with nothing but people who get results. I love to be the lowest IQ in the room. I hope you do this as well, because what it's done for me in the last 6 years is allowed me to collaborate and grow my business better than anything I've ever could have done on my own, because I use the power of leveraging people who get results. I'm gonna show you how you can get access to these people, right? What we're doing is we're creating a very unique concept. It's called the Network of Influence. And it's really a unique way for me to just help kids in foster care start their own business. Let me explain this.